A man is charged with second-degree murder after a fight that ended in gunfire. A judge ordered no bond for 30-year-old Mario Ortiz Esquihar Oza. Police say the two couples were drinking and began arguing in the parking lot of a condo, and that's when police say the suspect followed 32-year-old Alberto Rodriguez back into the building and shot him in the hallway, killing him. The victim's girlfriend was grazed by a bullet but is expected to be okay.